Oh, I just chill on this game. I don't really play the online. Kung Lao, the Joker. Nah. I have my character though, and I do have like familiarity with the game. It's just that I don't really play Combat League, or nor do I play casuals. Like I just play this game with friends and chill. That's it.
The hourglass.
Yeah, man. Yeah, a lot of characters are fun in this game. Yeah.
Once a sidekick, always a sidekick.
My skills stand alone, Joker.
You're an overripe second banana.
Round one, fight.
Oh crap. The armor. Nice.
Who is the great Kung Lao?
Round two, fight.
Yeah. Or in the corner?
Fight.
Oh. Nah, I do it just for respect. I don't do it to like embarrass nobody, just you know. GG. You want a rematch or you want to switch characters? Alright. Yeah, Joker is like incredibly fun, and not only customizing him is awesome. He's fun to play. He's actually not complicated at all to use.
Thank you.
Yeah, the patch.
Round two, fight!
I'm a little... I'm just trying to learn Joker, but I have characters that I know how to use. I'll save the day.
Finish him. Mercy. Finish him.
Okay, I got it. There you go. Yep. I really like his fatalities. Very cool.
The Joker wins.
Yeah, man, go ahead. If I were you, I would, like, put on, like, the tournament variations. Like, if I were you, like, when you get the chance, like, put the tournament variations, at least on the characters that you just care about. I mean, I did it for everybody, but you don't have to do that. And you learn the characters that way. Yeah.
Scorpion. Tarkatan Warfare.
MKX is like a completely different, because it was not only it was faster paced, there was way more overpowered characters. This game is like it's better balanced. It's a bit slower paced and more defensive, but the balance is up there. It's great. Nice. Oh, you're comparing Joker to Kung Lao. I didn't catch what you said.
Mercy.
Oh, I'm not sure.
Finish him.
That's what might say that I'm a bad boy. To kill without a reason. But body stay high, never gets old. Blood knows its season.
Fatality. The Joker wins.
That one is dope. Yeah. I guess.
Dearest.
I mean, I had a lot of fun with MKX. So like, I actually played it when it... It's just that the game was like, had poor like game balance, because a lot of characters were just straight up broken.
Karan ship.
Oh, I was just thinking more about how, like, the crazy 50-50s.
Got a problem with my future?
Your spawn will defy destiny.
That's the American dream.
Round one, fight.
He's Darkseid.
Two, fight!
Modern Warfare? I don't play it. No. I don't play that game either. I'm trying to play it. I'm just playing MK11 at the moment. I'm just still trying to play MK11. Just feeling it. Yeah, because, like, you know, Joker just came out. I haven't really touched the game this week, that's why.
Kung Lao. New Cybot. The Hourglass.
Tekken? Nah, I have fun in Tekken. Tekken doesn't stress me out. It's the online in this game that stresses me out. It's because of the way people play. Yeah, Tekken I don't mind, cause you a lot of stuff you just can't get away with. Yeah. GG. Oh, you out? Alright, man.